And as the debate rages over making Aadhaar cards mandatory, a small taluka in Bhavnagar district in Saurashtra is showing the way towards digital India.
45-year-old Bharat Patel at a fair price shop in Muldarai village of Alvivur taluka, buying his monthly quota of wheat. But he doesn't have to bother about the cash in hand. His Aadhaar card takes care of the purchase, and a thumb impression on a biometric machine takes care of the payment. The amount deducted directly from his bank account.
In 53
villages of Alvipur Taluka in Bhavnagar district, a gradual switch to digital mode is making life easier for the villagers. 38-year-old widow Bhavna Ben Rathod, a Patna villager, not long back had to travel 10 kilometers to a nearest bank to collect 1,000 rupees under government's widow financial assistance scheme. Not any longer. With a savings account Aadhaar linked, a micro ATM at her panchayat office takes care of the payment. Valbipur Taluka has become the first taluka in the country where savings accounts have been linked to the Aadhaar card. The 3-month-long campaign initiated by the district administration has ensured that not only do all 18,500 households in the taluka have bank accounts, but are seeded to Aadhaar card, enabling digital mode of transactions. From a mere 500 transactions, the digital transactions in the taluka have gone up to 6,000. All 26 fair price shops have Aadhaar enabled payment system or APS.
All the FPS and cooperative mandalis, all the village panchayats, they are now able to conduct digital transactions. So anybody who wants to transact with these institutions, they can make payments through digital options. All FPS shops in the district, including Valbipur Taluka, are now enabled with Aadhaar enabled payment system.
With improved digital connectivity, the usage of wallets like Paytm and Rupiah card has also marked an upswing. The biggest challenge for a switch over to digital India is perhaps changing the mindset. The local administration has clearly just done that, created lot of social awareness campaigns and going door to door with a message. That has perhaps worked out in this particular taluka. In Valbipur, with camera person Natpat Parmar, Rohit Ban for NDTV.